Can you believe it's been 18 years since this man, Marcel Desailly, and the rest of Les Bleus lifted the World Cup on home soil and then went on to win the Euros 2 years later? Marcel, is this the time of year when those memories come flooding back around a major tournament?
Yes, it's obvious because the victory in 98 and in 2000, you know, have brought, you know, in France a lot of emulation, a lot of hope. And again, we have a good generation of players, so we are really looking forward to that that competition because we are sure that something good will happen for France.
What's the feeling on the streets? You've been speaking to people out there.
Just amazing. The fans are just, you know, coming into the system, you know, to come and enjoy. Carlsberg is involved also to try, you know, and distribute, you know, the tickets to the fans for them to enjoy and to have access to the stadium. So it's really a good moment of sharing, you know. This is what is sports about, sharing and giving, you know, the possibility to people to express themselves.
And what do you think of France this time? You were in an amazing French team that won so much. What about the current team?
Different era, different players. We've built up, you know, our capacity from 95, where we were, you know, starting to become in 98 a world champion. Same for them, they are at the beginning, but they have quality. We have talent that potentially can straight away win from the start. Griezmann, Pogba. We lost Varane, unfortunately, but we're still hoping that the people who are replacing them, the players who are replacing them, are going to perform again.
So you believe in fate? You look at 84, Michel Platini, a Juventus midfielder, Zinedine Zidane, a Juventus midfielder, and now Paul Pogba.
Yes, it's true, but unfortunately the statistics are not working very well for host country, you know. 84, yes, France won it with Platini, as he said, and with the French team, and Zidane was our head of getting to the victory. But no, we just hope that collectively, all together, they have a project for us. They have yet to prove to us that they are capable to bring hope and to win for this tournament, but we want the generation to last. We want them for the next World Cup also to be there, to be again focused.
Now the European Championship has been expanded to 24 teams. Is there still as much quality?
You know, in the second round, you start to see the things, you know, quite tight. You start to see the major team, you know, from Spain, from Germany, from England, and obviously France.
So you still need to be a good team to win it?
You still need to be a good team to get to
there. So who is that good team this year?
Look, we've been a bit disappointed by Belgium, who has individually a great squad, but collectively it looks like it doesn't really work. France, you know, I would say France because we believe that they will be able to capture the pressure that will be on their shoulder to transpose it into, you know, performance. England, because nobody is expecting them. You know, they have a good mixture of young players, talented, and also experienced players who are also wild, you know, to show the world of football that they are still, you know, effective.
But you don't have to try and please me. I'm neutral, but no surprise that the great Marcel Desailly is going for France to win Euro 2016. Allez Le Bleu, back to you.